Stay clear of me and we'll... There ain't much to tell. He used to live out in the wastes. He was a real bastard back then. What? I left all that behind me. There's nothing but bullshit out there. Killing, stealing. You know, I do miss it sometimes. It's a life of freedom, you know? But come on, I'm a washed up old raider. What crew is gonna take about respect? No offense, kid. But I've heard about you. A little goody-two-shoes out of the vault. I don't think our styles would really mesh. Nah, it ain't so bad here. I got some good memories, but that's all I got. No sense in ruining a good one, you know? Come back.
I just want to stop. Big, big place. Down in your heart. You see? Way down inside of me. Darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. No. Nobody else ain't gonna do it.
My. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescence. Finally, someone with a... I represent certain interests. And those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape. You have no connections here, no interest in this cesspool's affairs, or fate. You... The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge, constructed for a singular purpose. You'll rig it to the bomb, then you'll get... Is that the best you can... Sims is an idiot. He prides himself on his position as mayor. Is that the best you can... You mean, besides doing... Why, you'd be rewarded most handsomely. My employer... Excellent. I have... When it's done, meet me at... Absolutely not. The place, the people, they're one and the same. Sacrifices for a nobler future. I assure you, they are worth 10 times as much in death as they are in...
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the... Hey, Smoothskin, you need something? Wait, you're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit? Well now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole Smoothskin in this town giving me shit just cause I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount. Oh yeah, I do remember. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But talk to Moriarty. Sorry, Smoothskin. I can't take the risk.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into the...
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please... My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time. Oh, your daddy passed through here, all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? That he was born there as well? Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well, you stayed in my saloon after all. That's right. Your father, his Brotherhood of Steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about your mom, truly. But life goes on. Daddy lied. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're... Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You'd best wise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of you, hmm? You seem like a nice kid. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity. Let's say... Excellent. Your dad raised a smart kid. Speaking of dear old dad, he went southeast into DC to the galaxy.
How are you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? And here's me with the news. For those of you not in the know, to the northwest of Megaton is this vault. Vault 101. Now, believe it or not, this one still got people living in it. And every few years or so, someone comes scrabbling out. Well, wouldn't you know it, someone's come out of it again. And, I kid you not, he came to visit yours truly right here in the studio.
Now this cat, James is his name,
had been in a hole for years.
There shall be no tears,
even though it was
no
out
sorrow.
Here in a beautiful capital wasteland. So I, the great and powerful Three Dogs, set my brother straight.
Oh, no.
I told him who won. Well, the winners, the losers, the movers, and the shakers. So if you see James out there, you say hello. Be kind to our new brother. And show him that here on the outside, we always fight the good fight. Hey, and in case a light bulb just started glowing over your head, you can flick the switch and forget about it. You're not getting into that vault. Whoever lives in there sure as hell doesn't want what you're selling. And no, you can't knock down the door. It weighs like 13 tons. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, the Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, music.
Oh!